Hello and welcome to Prime News with me, Joseph Fernandez. Let's take a look at the Prime News of the day.
Second World War veteran's widow fights for her pension from her bed with tears in her eyes. Center state government's deaf to her many petitions. BJP again discards special status for Goa. JNK's BJP Deputy Chief Minister equates special status with decentralization and additional funds. CIC nominee Prashant Prabhu Tendulkar and Julian D'Souza ineligible for Information Commission posts for being BJP members, also not persons of eminence, says Iris Rodericks.
Now the news in details. For more than 30 years, she loyally supported her husband Maurice Bertram, who fought in the British India Army against Japan in the Second World War. Taruna Bolz, who is now nearing 90 years and bedridden and has no one to support her. The Indian government has deserted her as well as her children. The only lifeline she has is the ₹7,500 she receives from the local Sainik Welfare Board and a maid arranged by the board who looks after her.
Maurice Bertram, originally from Calcutta, shifted to Goa and served in CESA and other companies much after he was relieved of his services by the Indian government in 1947. He died in 1999. Since then, Taruna's world has collapsed. She also discovered that she is one of the hundreds of wives of former military men who are languishing in a financial trap for years and facing an uncertain future with no pension from the central government, which rightfully belongs to her.
My husband joined in 1939 when Second World War broke out. Okay, then he transferred 1941 or 42 to India from England, and he stayed in India. In 1947, they released him from the army, and then he was doing private work and all that. And people was to tell him, you're not asking for pension. He says, why I want a pension? I don't want a pension. But then when he got very sick, then I applied to the Sainik Board. Then Sainik Board started that time only 300 rupees they're giving me financial aid. And after that slowly increased. And then my husband became very, very sick. Then Commander Lobo was there in... then he made me to write to Delhi. No, England and all that. I wrote to Prince Charles, I wrote to the... Tony Blair, I don't want to mention the name, Prime Minister and the Defence Minister, Secretary and all that. Then last I got a reply from the Defence Department that Madam be given all the papers to the Indian government, and they given me certain addresses to apply Allahabad and all that, right? Then Commander Lobo made me to write to in AG branch, and he also corresponded and all that. And they charge, that time my husband was leaving. They start with a 2,500. And at the moment, slowly increase, and they given me 3,000, 4,000. Now they're giving me 7,500. And now they're not giving, they said we cannot give him more than that. You apply for a pension. No, I was to go, as you know, I was to go there.
In a place on to
yeah.
know about.
Now I don't know, I do private. I had a fracture, hip fracture. So my daughter paid money and I got it done in a Galaxy. because they sent me to the army, sent me to the Goa Medical College. Three nights and 2 days I stayed there, but there is no water, no bed pen, nothing is there. The servant come to, they don't give up food. They rob the food, the fruit and all that they remove from the food, and there is nothing is there. And I have to keep one person day and one person night for giving 500 rupees. I don't have all that money, so I came back and then I privately I spoke to them. My daughter said, so you go privately, we'll see payment. Then my friend is in America, is there. So I told them, so they send me some money and my daughter give. And like that I paid the money bill for the hospital.
The Sainik Board Special Secretary Captain Venugopal Nair has been helping her for the past couple of months as she is helpless and has no one to take care of her. The board has appointed a maid who takes care of Taruna. She did not even get any help from state government or central government for medical assistance, and the government is not ready to increase her pension.
One apply for a pension. So we applied for a pension, wrote all that, and they said we don't have a paper. You give personal number, we given a personal. We don't have personal number. I said this is the personal number given me. From the paper is given from the England to the defense record. Still they said we don't have a paper and they stop everything. They're not giving anything.
Will the Goa Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar assist Taruna, who now lives in Mapsa, especially since the ex-servicemen who are now on Dharna have highlighted the ply of soldiers who gave their all for the country and are demanding one rank, one pension? For Prime Video journalist Sam Sundar Fatte, Mapsa.
The Dharna of the ex-servicemen entered its second day at the Azad Maidan. Those who have kept the country safe from the enemy and have brave bullets and the inclement weather are today fighting for something which should have been their right, a decent pension based on the principle of equality.
Amchi armed forces teen bhagat bagda, ek navy, air force ani नेवी एयरफोर्स आर्मी आसा आतां हांव जेन्ना आर्मीत काम करतालो हांव इन्फंट्री जॉयन जालो आनी जेन्ना आमी लडाई करता आसतना आमकां तीन फोर्सीस मेनली आमचे कडेन फ्रंट लायनी आसतात एक इन्फंट्री नंतर आर्मोड कोर आनी आर्टलरी ताजे फाटल्यान आमकां बाकीची सपोर्टींग डॉक्युमेंटां सर्वीस कोर एएमई आसा एएमसी आसा सिग्नल आसा सर्वीस एसी आसा हे आमकां सर्वीस कोर्स आसात आनी आर्म फोर्सा भितर हे जे आतां फायटींग फोर्सीस जे आसतात तांकां 15 वर्सां सर्वीस आसता तेमी 18 वर्सां जॉयन जातात आनी 15 वर्सां सर्वीस केल्या नंतर तांकां रिटायर्ड जावचें पडटा म्हणजे हे जे आतां 33 इयर्स आसा ते रिटायर्ड जातात आनी ती पेन्शन ती मेळटा पळयल्यार अगदी कमी मेळटा आनी नंतर 20 वर्सां आमकां कांयच ना आनी त्या पेन्शनेच जगचें पडटा आनी सिव्हिलांत जे आसा 60 इयर्स मेरेन सर्वीस करचें पडटा म्हणल्यार हो जो अफावत आसा पयशाचो हो तो आमकां डिस्पेरिटी आमी कमी करूं जाय
जे आर्मी नेवी एयरफोर्सीस जे आर्मड फोर्सीस आमी सेवानिवृत्ती जे लोक जे आसा ते आमची वन रँक वन पेन्शन हे जे आम्हाला लास्ट 31 इयर पासून जे आम्हाला गव्हर्नमेंट आज देतो उद्या देतो म्हणतात त्यासाठी आम्ही लवकरात लवकर आम्ही मंजूर करण्यासाठी आम्ही इथं एकत्र झालेलो आहोत.
आम आदमी पार्टी गोवा हॅज जॉईन्ड इन द कॉज ऑफ द स्ट्राइकन एक्स आर्मी मॅन अँड वॉर व्हेटरन्स हू आर डिमांडिंग one rank, one pension scheme with a dharna at Azad Maidan. The ex-army men are agitating in New Delhi, demanding implementation at the earliest and stated that the BJP government should have the guts to stand by the promises it has made.
Disappointment of ex-servicemen is disappointment for the whole nation. Any misery to the people who sacrificed their lives for nation is an insult to the nation, AAP member said.
आमच्या प्रधानमंत्रीन बिहार आतां इलेक्शन येवपाचें आसा ते लोकांक तेणें कॅरट दाखयला गोडसाण दाखयला 1,25,000 कोट्यो जाल्यार हे 9,000 कोट्यो गोवर्मेंटान तेंकां दिवपाक जायना पेन्शन दिवपाक जायना कित्याक दिवपाक जायना आमी आम आदमी पार्टी डिमांड करता की हो तेंचो इशू गोवर्मेंटान बेगीन सॉल्व करपाचो
आज आम आदमी पार्टीन जो सपोर्ट केले फ्रॉम आम आदमी साइड तुम्ही के करतले इनका सपोर्ट करपा फ्रॉम द आम आदमी पार्टी साइड.
ओके आता तुम सांगपा म्हणल्यार सेंटराक आमचो गवर्नमेंट ना, सेंटराक आसो बीजेपीचो राजकारण, तेंजी तेणीच करपाचे ते आमच्यान फकत प्रेशर लावपाक जाता ते लोकां बरोबर आमच्यान आंदोलन बसपा जाता आनी फायट करपाक जाता. इतले
तुम्ही हेंचे वांगडा बसतले हेंकां स्ट्रायकार
जाय तेन्ना आमी बसतले, आमी सदांच आसा आम आदमी आनी आम आदमीचो कितें इशू होच न्ही, खंयचो इशू आसले आम थंय आसा.
For Prime Video Journalist Saif Sheikh Panjim.
Stating that the recent case in Sholem is sensitive and the accused is given a free hand, AAP members submitted a memorandum to the Director General of Police to conduct a prompt and proper investigation, nab the culprit and act on the complaint given by the mother of the minor girl. AAP also said that there should be zero tolerance to child abuse in the state. An AAP meeting held in the evening threatened to agitate in front of the police headquarters if action is not taken in 2 days.
Aam Aadmi Party on Thursday submitted a representation to the Deputy Inspector General of Police in wake of rising crimes against children in the state. AAP demanded strict monitoring and evaluations of all children's home in Goa to check any abuse of children in custody. AAP also alleges that the accused may be backed by local politicians, but AAP will march to the High Court and file intervention.
Today, the Aam Aadmi Party people visited the police headquarters for their demands. To know what is their demands, let's see, we have with us one Aam Aadmi Party member. So, for what you all went to the police headquarters today?
Met the DIGP. Actually, there have been an increase in the child abuse cases recently in Goa. So we made a representation asking him to intervene and sensitize schools and other committees which are already in place to sensitize them so that such cases can be prevented and stopped in Goa.
Maji ashi paristhiti ha majo go now ani ha paristhiti ashi laga ha maja burgya teen burgi maji la tya burgya ha kama vaita konacha ki to burgyanka galpa आणि काम करून या भुरग्यांक घालता आणि माका त्या भुरग्याक घेऊन काम जायना म्हणून ताका आम्ही बोर्डिंगात घातले. ह्या परिस्थिती लागून ताका आम्ही बोर्डिंगात घातले आणि पहिले बोर्डिंगात घातले ते लागी घातले ते 2 वर्षे आणि आता ह्या शिवोलीक घातले किर्ती ह्या इस्कॉलान घातले इस्कॉलान आणि तिथे बोर्डिंग आहे त्या बोर्डिंगाचे म्हाका आता येईना ना त्या बोर्डिंगात घातले आणि त्या बोर्डिंगात आता 2 वर्षां झाली अजून पर्यंत बरे चालले आणि 1 महिनाभर हे असं प्रकरण घडलं आणि त्यापासून त्या भुरग्यांनी माका आपले आई माझ्यान बरं ना फोन येलो हांव गेली गेली त्याका घेऊन येले तरी माझ्या भुरग्यांनी काही सांगू ना तरी डॉक्टर उपचार केले आणि परत माझ्या भुरग्यांनी फोनान सांगितले आई तू मला बघू ये हांव अशीच गेली त्याच दिवसांनी बघू भुरग्या माझं खूप झाला कोणाक बोर्डिंगात काहीच सांगू ना त्या भुरग्याक मी घेऊन येली आणि त्या भुरग्याक घराकडे हाणले तरी भुरग्यांनी म्हणजे काय सांगू ना तरी मी भुरग्याक त्या डॉक्टराकडे घेऊन गेली डॉक्टर आपले केले किती थंडी झाली किती झाली ज्या टायमाक आता ही नागपंचमी येली नागपंचमी तिचे सगळी तयारी केली आणि तिका सांगलं बाय तू आता फाल्यां बोर्डिंगात चल 1 महिन्यान आता येतले तू तुका आम्ही आता व्हरा घेता तुझी आता हॉलिडे जातली आई मी आता जायना बोर्डिंग मला नका आणि हे बोर्डिंगात तू म्हाका व्हरता तर व्हर हांव वयता आणि तू ते गणपती कर आणि हांव माझ्या जीवाचे कित्याक करता बरे बाय म्हाका तू खरें सांग कित्या झाले ते म्हाका खरें सांग बायनी मला हे 2 शब्द सांगले आणि हांव त्या बोर्डिंगवाल्यांक फोन केले कोणाक दवरले त्यांना आम्ही फोन केले आणि त्यांना सगळी घाती कर त्या भुरग्यांनी माझ्या सांगितले सांगल्याबरोबर हांव पोलीस कंप्लेंटी केली त्या पोलिसांनी सगळे घेतले आणि खं खे डॉक्टर तर सगळे बांबोलीपासून सगळे चेकिंग करून घेऊन काल आता कोर्टात नेले.
प्लस द गर्ल इज नेम द अक्युज्ड विथ अ नेम आयडेंटिफाईड विथ अ डिझिग्नेशन अँड ऑल्सो आयडेंटिफाईड द पिक्चर. ओके ही मे लुक इनोसेंट बट दिस इज नॉट अ बनाना रिपब्लिक, दिस इज नॉट बांग्लादेश, दिस इज नॉट पाकिस्तान, दिस इज नॉट अफगानिस्तान, देर इज पॉक्सो अँड पॉक्सो क्लिअरली स्टेट्स इफ अ गर्ल इज आयडेंटिफाईड द अक्युज्ड पुलिस हॅज टू प्रोसीड इन अ पर्टिक्युलर वे अँड पर्टिक्युलर मेथड दिस इज सिस्टम अँड द पुलिस हॅज टू फॉलो दॅट सिस्टम.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट सैफ शेख पेंजम.
नाऊ लेट्स टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, वी विल बी बॅक सून, प्लीज स्टे ट्यून्ड. Welcome back. Accusing the BJP of saffronizing the State Information Commission, advocate Iris Rodriguez has alleged that Chief Information Commissioner Prashant Prabhu Tendulkar, who has been recommended by the Chief Minister Headed Committee, has deep links with the BJP. He is extremely close aide of South Goa MP Narendra Savaikar. He has demanded that these shortlisted candidates be discarded since they do not meet the criteria laid down by the Right to Information Act and do not meet the standards of eminence and are connected with a political party.
Tendulkar will now get a 4.5 cozy year term in this plum post with salaries, allowances and perks on par with that of the election commissioner, Rodriguez claimed. It is no secret that Prashant Prabhu Tendulkar and Junior De Souza are both well connected with the BJP. The best and the brightest should have been selected to these very crucial positions in a very transparent manner. But the government has managed to get its caged parrot sneak through, Iris stated.
Good governance and transparency in administration, but it has kept Goa without a State Information Commission for the last 3 years. Now, as expected, the BJP government has selected its caged parrots to manage the State Information Commission. The Chief Information Commissioner selected, Mr. Prashant Tendulkar, is a very closely connected with the Bharatiya Janata Party, with close links to that party. In fact, the Bharatiya Janata Party, after coming to power in 2012, had appointed him as the additional president of the Goa Administrative Tribunal just 1 year before his retirement age. And now the same person is sought to be appointed as the Chief Information Commissioner for Goa. This is very wrong, because the RTI Act requires two things. The RTI Act requires that the Chief Information Commissioner and the Information Commissioner should not be connected to any political party.
Another flawed selection is that of one more BJP Karyakarta, Junior De Souza, selected as the State Information Commissioner, who will now get a full 5-year term with salaries, allowances and perks as that of the Chief Secretary, for being a loyal soldier of the BJP, advocate Iris Rodriguez said. He has demanded that these shortlisted candidates be discarded since they do not meet the criteria laid down by the Right to Information Act and do not meet the standards of eminence and neutrality.
In fact, it is a bigger disaster is the selection of Mr. Junior De Souza, who is also a very close activist of the Bharatiya Janata Party. He has openly campaigned for the party over the last few years, continues to be actively associated with the party. In fact, after the BJP government came to power in 2012, Junior De Souza was appointed on the Goa University Board by the Goa government, and he was also appointed on the advisory board of the Institute Mineses Braganza. Now, it so happens that the Bombay High Court at Goa, by a written order, had directed Junior De Souza to undergo psychiatric assessment. And after the report came from the doctor, the High Court felt that Junior De Souza should continue going to a psychiatrist. So such a person to be appointed a State Information Commissioner is a matter of concern. So I've already written to the Chief Secretary pointing out the reasons why Prashant Tendulkar cannot be the Chief Information Commissioner, and as to why Junior De Souza also cannot be the State Information Commissioner. So I've requested the Chief Secretary to immediately order an IB check on Prashant Tendulkar and also Junior De Souza, which will reveal everything and all the facts as to why they should not be appointed as Information Commissioners.
For Prime Video, journalist Sunny Narvekar, Panjim.
Declaring that BJP is for getting rid of the special status for Jammu and Kashmir, Nirmal Kumar Singh, Deputy Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, said presently they are focusing only on delivering good governance. The Deputy Chief Minister, who was in Goa, has thrown water on Goa's aspiration for special status by saying It is only for decentralization, and that the BJP is already doing it by giving extra finances.
Nirmal Kumar Singh, Deputy Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, who was in Goa, has thrown water on Goa's aspirations for special status by saying, "It is only for decentralization and that the BJP is already doing by giving extra finances." Singh also said that only separatists was special status in Jammu and Kashmir, and they also want the army to be reduced in Jammu and Kashmir.
For decentralization of powers, but what our government has done today, our new budget, the DT, GO, other things, we are getting our funds, our state is getting funds directly from the government without going to the planning commission, all that. It's a great step towards the decentralization of finances and all that. And secondly, every state is empowered to have its own assembly, it's all the thing. Now the issue of domicile is coming in every state. No, we are from the federation, true federation. The special status to Jammu and Kashmir, it has other impacts also.
Like?
Psychological impact. The people there, they feel that we are not 100% in the mainstream. That has given a psychological message, strengthened psychology, separatism is psychological. That's a basic thing.
That should go.
Definitely, BJP is for that. But as of now, our government is focusing on only on this good governance.
मिलिट्री का हमेशा इशू आता है कि मिलिट्री को यहाँ वहाँ से जम्मू कश्मीर से हटाना चाहिए, तो क्या एग्जैक्टली
देखिए मिलिट्री जो है ये कौन उठाते हैं, जो सेपरेटिस्ट हैं, जो टेररिस्ट हैं, पाकिस्तान उठाता है, तो मिलिट्री कितनी रहनी चाहिए ये एक्सपर्ट्स का मामला है, सिक्योरिटी की कितनी डिमांड है, रिक्वायरमेंट उसका मामला है, ये आम लोग पॉलिटिकल मामला नहीं है। इससे भारतीय जनता पार्टी जम्मू कश्मीर की सरकार इसके ऊपर बिल्कुल भी जो है हम इस प्रकार की बात के साथ नहीं है।
निर्मल कुमार सिंह, डिप्टी चीफ मिनिस्टर, also disclosed the meetings he had with Goa chief minister and other ministers to have collaboration with Goa on the issue of tourism. Once known by famous saying, if there is a heaven, it is here, it is here, it is here. Kashmir has faltered after militancy knocked off tourism as a source of income.
Ek to Mata Vaishno Devi ka ek aisa destination hai jo Jammu mein padta hai, jahan crore ke lagbhag log दर्शन के लिए जाते हैं, लेकिन इसके अलावा अभी जो कश्मीर में और लद्दाख में बहुत से टूरिस्ट जाते हैं, पूरी दुनिया से आते हैं, गोवा से भी काफी जाते हैं, उसको कैसे हम आगे और उसको जो इंकरेज करें, वो भी एक यहाँ आने का एक हमारा मकसद है। एक बात मैं यहाँ कहना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि जम्मू कश्मीर के विषय में पहले से कुछ इशू रहे हैं, अर्ली 90s से लेके और कुछ सालों तक इस प्रकार के इश्यूज रहे, और आतंकवाद, टेररिज्म बहुत बड़ा इशू था, जबकि सचमुच वहां की जो इकोनॉमी है, वहां का जो
फॉर प्राइम वीडियो जर्नलिस्ट सनी नार्वेकर, पेंजिम।
द एयर इंटेलिजेंस यूनिट ऑफ कमिश्नरेट यूनिट्स ऑफ कस्टम्स ऑफ दाबोली मेयरपोर्ट हैज सीज गोल्ड वेइंग अराउंड 1380 किलोग्राम वर्थ अमाउंटिंग 33.5 लैक्स फ्रॉम वन पैसेंजर नेमली मोहम्मद साफी एज 26 नेटिव ऑफ हुनवर करवार।
द गोल्ड वॉज स्मगल्ड फ्रॉम दुबई by hiding gold in voltage converter. They were travelling from Dubai to Goa in Air India flight number AI-984 on Thursday morning. The customs are further investigating the case.
Today, officer of the customs in the airport, they thwarted an attempt by smuggled gold by concealment in a voltage stabilizer. When the officer checked the baggage, they found 1.3 kgs valued some 33.5 lakhs of gold concealed by a passenger who came by the Dubai aircraft. He is basically from Karwar. Mr. Mohammed Ghanawar. So he claims that this gold has been given by somebody from him, and he carried it and went over to him to a person in Karwar. So he was intercepted, and on verification of his baggage, this voltage stabilizer was found. On opening the voltage stabilizer, these gold pieces were concealed inside in a very clever manner. So officers, they were able to detect it, and they thwarted their attempt. People from Bhatkal particularly involved in these cases as carriers. And this person is the prima facie appears to be not a regular carrier, because this is the second visit and he has come earlier only once. And this is, he right now claims that this somebody has handed over to him to hand over to another person. So he is a carrier, but he is, appears to be not a very regular carrier, because he has, this is his second visit only.
For Prime, video journalist Sunny Narvekar, Panjim.
Does negligence on the part of the government lead to regular strike of factory workers in Goa? Does the Labour Department conduct regular checks to see that managements protect the interest of the Goan labour force? Nestle contract workers are on strike at Azad Maidan, demanding that the sacked workers be reinstated. It appears that initially some workers were sacked, due to this others formed a union, which led to the sacking of all those who joined the union.
लाडफ्या बिचोले आशिल्ल्या नेस्ले कंपनीच्या कंत्राटी कामगारांक जो लाभ मिळूंक जाय आसलो तो मिळूंक ना, म्हणून ह्या कंपनीचे सगळे कामगार आपल्या हक्का खातीर रस्त्यार देवल्यात.
राईट टू फॉर्म अ ट्रेड युनियन अँड असोसिएशन, हो खरो म्हणजे भारतीय संविधाना प्रमाणे, संविधानाच्या कलम 19 प्रमाणे मूलभूत अधिकार असा. परंतु केवळ युनियन फॉर्म करता म्हणून आमचा हो आनंद शिरोडकर जो असा, आनंद बदिरंग शिरोडकर, हो त्यांचं जो प्रेसिडेंट असा नेस्ले कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट वर्कर्स युनियनचा, तो आणि संदेश गावस ह्या दोघा भुरग्यांक ह्या कंपनीन त्यांना ताबडतोब युनियन फॉर्म करता म्हणून काढून उडयलेले असा. कंपनीची आणि कंपनीचे जे कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर्स जे असा, इन द आयज ऑफ अ लॉ हू आर कॉल्ड अ इमिडिएट एम्प्लॉयर, आणि जेव्हा इमिडिएट एम्प्लॉयर एखादो अन्याय करता किंवा इमिडिएट एम्प्लॉयर जेव्हा लुटता, त्यांना इट इज अ ड्युटी ऑफ द प्रिन्सिपल एम्प्लॉयर टू रिकॉग्नाइज द राईट्स ऑफ द ट्रेड युनियन. पण ते ट्रेड युनियनचे जे अधिकार जे असा आणि आमच्या शेकडो कामगारांचे जे असा पण लाभ त्यांच्यानी आडून दौरला असा. जवळजवळ 60 लाखाचं जे असा पण गौड बंगाल, 60 लाख जे असा आमचे कामगारांक त्यांना मेळपाक जाय असले, ते 60 लाख त्यांच्यानी बेकायदेशीररित्या आडून दौरलेलं असा. आणि ही कंपनी आणि त्यांचे जे 10 जण कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर जे असा, ते त्यांना सांगता की तुम्ही पुती गावकर जो असा त्याच्या युनियनात जर जॉईन झाले जाल्यात तुमचं जो असा नी पैसे असा ते तुमकां आम्ही दितले. अशा पद्धतीची ही कंपनी मॅनेजमेंटाची जी कृती असा, अशा पद्धतीची कंपनीच्या कॉन्ट्रॅक्टरांची जी कृती असा, दॅट इज अ अनफेअर लेबर प्रॅक्टिसीस एज पर शेड्यूल 5 ऑफ द इंडस्ट्रियल डिस्प्यूट ऍक्ट.
गिव अस युअर फीडबॅक अबाउट दिस न्यूजकास्ट. मेल अस ऍट newsprimegoa@gmail.com ऑर व्हॉट्सअप अस ऑन 9637 969244. Well, that was the news for you. Thanks for watching Prime. Take care and goodbye.